Konnichiwa and welcome to Japan. With the Olympics starting in less than a week, the eyes of the world are on this fascinating country.
Japan is a country full of wonderful contradictions. There really is no place like it.
We'll take you from Tokyo to Hiroshima with many wonderful experiences in between.
Oh, konnichiwa, everybody!
Tokyo holds the title of being one of the most vibrant capitals on the planet. And it's the starting point of our Essential Japan journey with Scenic. One area that's managed to retain its old world charm is Asakusa, full of hidden streets and alleys and the home of many of Tokyo's temples, including Sensoji, its most popular.
What's the name of this, Toshio?
This gate is called Kaminarimon. Which means Thunder Gate.
Oh, right up my alley. I'm a weather presenter, I like it. Thunder Gate. Would you say that Sensoji Temple is really the ancient heart of Tokyo?
Yes, this is the oldest temple in Tokyo.
And it's not just this temple, is it? It's everything around it as well.
Yes, the pagoda, the big, beautiful gates. People come here to pray for their health, the happiness of their family, and for the prosperity.
This 7th century Buddhist temple has become a place of pilgrimage for people from around the world.
So what happens here, Toshio?
This is it's a Buddhism tradition to put incense before you pray, and people put the smoke onto your body. For example, if you have injury, you can heal your injury.
Oh.
If you want to be beautiful, you can put it on your face. If you want to be smart, just put
I need bucket loads of that.
Yeah.
It's hard to imagine in a metropolis like Tokyo, but Japan is completely surrounded by water, and the geography has created the landscape, the way of life, and of course, the diet.
Aki, how many islands make up Japan?
Japan consists of 6,800 islands.
So no wonder your entire diet is based around the sea.
Yes, it's natural.
So the fish market is a very important part of a Japanese person's life.
Yes. The origin of Tsukiji fish market dates back to the beginning of the 17th century.
Tsukiji Fish Market is the largest fish market in the world and a Tokyo institution. It's estimated that over 15% of the world's total fish catch passes through the gates of this working market. But there is so much more on offer than just fish.
What is all of this?
These black ones are all seaweed and tiny shrimp, krill. These are clams and anchovy.
It looks like it's all been fermented.
It's not actually fermented, simmered down with soy sauce and sugar and bit of sake. That's why they last a long time.
So the Japanese used to live on these before fridges were invented.
And they go very well with white rice.
And how about grasshoppers? Do they go well with white rice?
But actually, I cannot eat that one.
I don't think I'm going to eat grasshoppers either.
One word of advice. If you're planning a visit to Tokyo Fish Market, you must keep an open mind.
What is that?
These are sea urchin.
Sea urchin?
Yeah, rose sea urchin. It's very creamy and tasty.
What is this? This has got me really worried.
Crab.
Why is it brown?
The innards of a crab.
The insides of a crab. So all its guts and everything, you cook that up. You know what? One in all in. Can you make it two?
Two.
Aki, what have you got me into?
Shall we go?
Okay. It's creamy, like you said.
Yeah.
Bad. I can tick that off my bucket list.